First up, breaking news that's coming in. Advocate Rajeev Dhawan, who appeared for the Sunni Waqf Board as well as other Muslim parties in the Ayodhya case, has been sacked from the case. He won't appear anymore for the Muslim side in the review case. Advocate Rajeev Dhawan has said that and confirmed that he's no longer involved in the review or in the case. Taking this across to Anisha Mathur for more details. Anisha, any details at this point as to exactly why Rajeev Dhawan has been shown the door?
Well, Akshita, there is no statement from the petitioners yet, but Rajeev Dhawan has taken to Facebook, in fact, to social media, and said that he has been sacked from the Babri case. He has sent a formal letter accepting the sacking, but he has said that reports are being circulated that he was removed because he's not well. In fact, Rajeev Dhawan has dismissed as total nonsense and said that the reason being quoted is completely malicious. Now, it's obvious that there is some acrimony right now between the Jamiat Ulema Hind, whose head is Mr. Asad Madani, and Rajeev Dhawan, which is what is being brought out by these tales of force. But remember, this review petition was filed just day ago, and this is going to be a very, very important case because the Muslim petitioners are going to try their best to have the review petition listed and heard as soon as possible because of the kind of arguments they've raised in the petition, saying that an illegality has been awarded. The people who broke down the Babri Masjid have been awarded the site. So Rajeev Dhawan not being there is going to be a very, very important move. We'll have to see who will be replacing Rajeev Dhawan and what exactly is happening in the site.
Yes, and Anisha, that was exactly my follow-up question as to whether there's any clarity on who really will now take over the case from Rajeev Dhawan.
Well, Ashita, at this moment, there is no clarity. We are still waiting for a statement from Mr. Madani or the AOR, that is the advocate who's representing Mr. Madani. But in a short while, hopefully by the end of today, there will be some clarity, especially if the Muslim side is going to press for a mentioning or an urgent hearing of this matter. We will find out who will be coming, who will be appearing before the court for them.
Okay, Anisha, thanks for joining us with all those details.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.